Reliance has had yet another year of record performance. Reliance became the first Indian company to exceed market capitalization of $150 billion. Reliance is also the first Indian company to cross 100,000 crores in consolidated EBITDA. The earnings from our O2C and upstream businesses declined due to the challenging market environment. Yet, the consolidated performance was up 10% over the last year due to strong growth in organized retail and our digital services business. Our consumer businesses continued to deliver hypergrowth with an EBITDA growth of 49% this year. Consumer businesses today contribute to about 35% of our consolidated EBITDA. Just 5 years ago, nearly all of our EBITDA was from our energy, hydrocarbon, and materials business. Since then, our consumer and technology businesses have rapidly achieved scale by their exponential growth. Dear shareholders, Reliance's seminal contribution to the Indian economy remains unmatched. Here are a few snapshots. At over 200,000 crores, we continue to be India's largest exporter, accounting for 9.1% of India's total merchandise exports across 109 countries. We are India's highest taxpayer of customs and excise duty in the private sector, with payments of over 21,660 crores. We are amongst the highest payers of GST and VAT at over 69,372 crores. We are also the highest payers of income tax in the private sector, paying 8,386 crores last year. Dear share owners, in last year's AGM speech, I had shared my goals of growing our business through partnership and achieving a net debt-free balance sheet. I am happy to report that we have fulfilled this promise well ahead of the timelines we had set for ourselves. In a short span of few months, we have raised a record amount of capital and forged several new strategic partnerships. We completed India's largest ever 53,124 crore rights issue. This was also the world's largest rights issue by a non-financial institution in a decade. This was oversubscribed 1.59 times, setting another record in the Indian capital markets. A unique feature of RIL's rights issue was that it was completed entirely on a digital platform during the lockdown period. None of the stakeholders, regulators, bankers, financial institutions, retail investors, and others had to step out of their offices or homes for it. This showcased India's potential to be a pioneer and an innovator in this digital age. My dear shareholders, thank you from the bottom of my heart for making our rights issue a phenomenal success. Dear friends, let me take a few minutes to warmly welcome our new and esteemed partners in Jio Platforms. First, Facebook, a global technology powerhouse and a leading social media and internet company, as our